A special election is set to fill former state senator Frank Artiles' seat. A primary will take place July 25th in his southwest Miami-Dade district. Then the general election follows on September 26th. Artiles, you remember, resigned last month after he was heard making racist and sexist comments to other state senators at a private club in Tallahassee.